Hey there, animal enthusiasts. Ever wondered what happens when a lion and a tiger decide to start a family? Well, today we're diving into the fascinating world of ligers, the incredible hybrid offspring of these big cats. But before we go roaring into the details, hit that subscribe button and join us on this wild adventure. One, liger profile. So what exactly is a liger? Imagine a creature that's part lion, part tiger, a true blending of two majestic species. Ligers are the result of a male lion and a female tiger getting together, creating a unique blend within the same genus. But hold on, they only exist in captivity. Why, you ask? Well, their parents' natural habitats don't exactly overlap in the wild. Two, liger facts overview. Now let's get down to the nitty-gritty. Ligers don't roam freely in the wild. They call zoos and private owners their homes. Living up to 25 years, these giants grow to an astonishing size of 9.8 to 12 feet and can weigh anywhere from 705 to a whopping 1,200 pounds. That's one big cat. Oh, and did I mention they can sprint at speeds up to 50 mu? Three, liger characteristics. But what makes ligers stand out? Picture this. They're more like lions than tigers, with muscular bodies and even a mane for the males, albeit a bit shorter than their lion fathers. They're social creatures, lovers of swimming, unlike their lion parent, and rocking a tawny fur with subtle tiger stripes. Four, historical liger insights. Now let's rewind the clock a bit. Ligers aren't a recent fad. They've been around since the 19th century in India. In fact, King William IV and Queen Victoria once had the privilege of seeing a pair of liger cubs back in 1837. Fast forward to today, and they're mostly a captive curiosity, intentionally bred for their unique appeal. Five, interesting liger facts. All right, buckle up for some mind-blowing liger trivia. One, size matters. Ligers hold the title for the world's largest cats. Male ligers can reach lengths of 10 to 12 feet, surpassing even large lions and tigers. Two, rare sightings. There are believed to be fewer than 100 ligers worldwide, with the USA and China leading the pack in liger residences. Three, exercise woes. Sadly, many ligers suffer from obesity due to limited space in their habitats, leading to weights exceeding 1 to 1,200 pounds. Four, growth quirks. Ligers experience a growth spurt early in life, with hormonal issues contributing to their rapid development. Five, longevity. These hybrid cats can live relatively long lives, with some reaching up to 24 years in captivity. Six, fertility tales. Ligers are fertile, defying the stereotype of hybrids being sterile. Seven, need for speed. Clocking in at 50 mil pH, ligers are agile and swift, capable of catching up with their lion and tiger relatives. Eight, lion-like roar. Unsurprisingly, the liger's roar resembles that of a lion, though occasional tiger-like roars aren't out of the question. Nine, Napoleon Dynamite connection. Ligers gained pop culture fame in the 2004 movie Napoleon Dynamite. 10. Controversial crossbreeding. Crossbreeding ligers is often viewed as unethical, with conservationists arguing against these practices. And there you have it, folks, a wild journey into the world of ligers. If you found this as fascinating as we did, don't forget to hit that like button, share with your fellow animal lovers, and subscribe for more captivating content. Until next time, stay curious.